Good evening. Present in Delhi Wrap-Up. Benchmark indices in today's session cheated the exit polls as all of them assured the majority government of BJP in both Himachal Pradesh and Gujarat. Nifty finally ended at 10,333.05, up by 81 points or 0.79%. Advance and decline ratio in the Nifty stood at 33:17. India VIX closed at 14.94, down by minus 1.47 or minus 8.94%. On the sectoral front, Nifty Metals, Nifty Realty, Private Bank, Bank, Auto and Financial Services outperformed the broader indices, while Nifty PSU Bank, Nifty IT, FMCG, PSU Bank and Pharma underperformed the broader indices. On the stock-specific front, Vedanta Limited, S Bank and M&M were major gainers for the day, while on the flip side, Tech Mahindra, Cipla, Bosch were the major losers of the day. On the international benchmark indices front, FTSE was trading flat at 744.41. While CAC and DAX was trading at 5337 and 13109. On Asian market front, Nikkei closed around minus 141 points negative, while Hang Seng closed negative around 318 points, while Kospi closed flat at 12 points positive. Technically, Nifty has immediate support is placed around 10,283 levels and next support is around 10,253 levels. On the higher side, the immediate resistance is placed around 10,383 levels and next resistance is placed around 10,433 levels. Thank you.